Welcome to my video, and I'm gonna unbox this. But before that, you know I'm not alone. I'm with my cousin. Don't hide. No, he wasn't hiding. Okay, never mind him. Am I with my sis? And my other cousin. Hello. And my ow. Okay, go. Okay, let's start. Now we're opening. Now this is locked, so I need scissors. Thank you, anonymous person that I know. Oh yeah, you can always skip or pause this video if you need to see something. Okay, he got it up. Time to open it. How to even open this thing? Okay, we got it open. Ah, come on! We have to open this. Label your sign. Yeah, yeah. Look at this. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna open the first pack. So can you even open this thing? Okay, there was tape, so I forgot. There's like some sort of circle tape. Over here. And then we're picking up this thing. And then okay, it's all the dinosaurs! Dinosaurs! Okay. Who do you think you get? Okay, so the first, I think this. So this is what you get for the first one. Okay, I'm gonna make him face you. I think that is the, let me see from this list. Oh yeah, we'll also get this list. It is the, if I'm not wrong, it's the Apatosaurus. It is with here. I think it's this one. Yeah. And on the second one, the Spinosaurus. I got a Spinosaurus, I know I have. So I know the name. I have one. I got a. Okay, this is a Spinosaurus. And you can actually walk on land and water. So that's cool, I like it. Don't get that first. Okay. Now we got this. This is the Brachiosaurus, if I'm not wrong, yeah. The Brachiosaurus has long 6.5. Neck. Moving on, we have this guy and it's cool. The wings is like folded. It's the Quetzalcoatlus. I don't know how to say it, so if I spell spelling mistakes, you can just tell me. This is what we have. I can throw it. Get that one! We have the same clothes. Okay, moving on. This is the Velociraptor. It's like very fast. You can hunt and pack. So the tail's down. Must be special. Okay, so this is the. And this is the Ankylosaurus armor, plate and armor. And this. It has a bony club tail club that can smash off attackers. Okay. Can you help me hold it like this? Would you please? Okay, take it. And it is brighter. We have this. Let me see. It's the Gigantosaurus. It's like the T-Rex, but I think it's bigger. And the bigger is better. And now let's see what we got here. This one. It's the Amargasaurus. Here, let me give it a closer look. Okay. It has like spikes on it. Bag. Sauropods have spikes on a bag. Cool. So you know that I'm gonna continue it. I'm gonna continue the next video. I mean the next pack in the next video. Okay, so here we got is the Leopleurodon, I think. I don't know how to pronounce it. We got the Ankylosaurus fossil here again. And then this looks like the Triceratops. That is a Torosaurus. It looks like a Triceratops. Okay, so that's it for this video. I'm gonna continue the next pack that we have here. And my cousin, and it's you. I mean, someone opened it. And yeah. Bye-bye, guys. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please. I'm gonna make it more. Thanks for watching.